What's up, everyone? Today I am making the bomb ass smoothie recipe that I posted in the Eat the Earth Challenge Facebook group just the other day. It's so magic, it's so delicious, and the best thing about this one is I made it by accident because I was out of all the other ingredients that I make for the one that I drink every day, which is the basic green smoothie recipe and video that I've posted. And so this is kind of what I had left, and this is what I threw in. And when I tasted this, it knocked me for a loop. Check this out. Okay, so this one's going to be almond milk, spinach, blackberries, banana, yogurt, pineapple, chia seeds, and ice. Okay, we're going to start off with our liquid. So in goes the almond milk. And next we're doing 8 ounces of fresh pineapple. And here comes 4.5 ounces of blackberries, 1 whole banana, or a spoonful of yogurt. And I gotta tell you guys, I love this yogurt. This is the one I've been using. It's called Too Good Vanilla Greek Yogurt, 90 calories, 13 grams of protein, 4 carbs, no added sugar. Total sugars is only 2 grams, and total carbs is only 4 grams. So this is the one I love. It's absolutely delicious. Did I say delicious? Delicious. Too good. Delicious. My favorite, chia seeds. Let's do one more scoop in there. Oops. Sorry, it's so hard to do filming one-handed. And finish this off here. 2 handfuls of spinach. And last but not least, our ice right on top. Okay, you ready? Here we go, magic time. Okay, here we go. It is so purple. Smells so good. And this one's going in a wine glass because why not? Listen, you got to make this stuff fun, especially if you're someone that doesn't like to cook or do meal prep. You just got to inject a little fun into it whenever you can. Look at that. Bomb ass smoothie. And thank you again to everybody that's joined the Eat the Earth Challenge Facebook group. If you haven't gotten it yet, paulfalavolito.com. Click on the podcast page, scroll down, enter your name, your email address, and I'll send you the template so you can be on the path yourself. Look at this, right? And don't forget, get creative and have fun. Some little blackberries on a toothpick as a garnish. Cheers. It's unreal. You've got to try this one. Trust me.